Welcome to StarInAStar.com. The analemma is a shape that the sun traces out over the course of a year. Here's the sun, and behind it is the bright center of the Milky Way galaxy. Normally, when you look at the sun, it is so bright that it hides everything behind it. Stellarium lets us turn down the brightness, and we can see what's in the sky behind the sun. This show's December 2017. It's how the sun and the galaxy are lined up each December. We're stepping forward day by day until a year has passed. Notice the sun is following the figure eight shape. This is the analemma. The sun climbs higher and higher until summer solstice, when it turns around and starts dropping back toward the horizon. Remember, this is the view as if you took a picture of the sun and the sky beyond every morning at the same time. Now we'll move forward week by week, until a few years have passed. Notice the bright center of the Milky Way passing in December, and the dimmer outer arm passing in June. Here's the zenith grid. This grid helps us measure the size of the analemma. Stellarium has a complete set of scientifically accurate grids and visualization tools that help you explore physical astronomy. The analemma is a gigantic and distinct pattern traced out by the sun every year. Visualizing it can help you see the vast, deep reaches of solar space and help you feel the Earth's orbit. Visit StarInAStar.com for more information and links.